Emily's not here.
I know.
How can you be so calm right now?
Sit. Drink.
If Natalie's dead, I swear I'm gonna kill you.
Don't know that. What I do know is that I need a cigarette.
You smoke.
No, but we're almost out of alcohol and just wanna calm down. It's waiting around. Fucking sucks!
Better?
No.
I did. Way before I meant that. I quit cigarettes, but this.
Well. I thought this little girls' weekend was gonna be stressful.
I don't know. But what I do know is I can't sleep. And what the hell? This might actually help. We're not just leaving in the morning. We're finding Natalie.
I know.
I really want to kill that girl.
Me too.
I know what's wrong. Trust me. I know.
I really hated my parents when they died. It's stupid. I know. I was 17 and I just remember being so angry for them being gone, for them messing up my plans. And then I was just mad at myself for being
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Your death experiences, they just get you talking.
You're gonna leave him, right?
What?
When this is done? Especially if Natalie...
Yeah. You know, after all this, I don't understand why I stayed for so long.
Well, you loved him once, right?
Yeah.
Then I can understand why you stayed with him. It took me a long time to figure out. Well, I never had a brutal, cruel wake-up call like you did. Well, waking up in the hospital was mine.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. It's just, if Natalie was here, she'd listen. She really cares about you. Starting from the top, where is
no. Go.
Natalie!
Fuck.
The lake's completely calm.
We gotta move.
Why is your sauna on?
Fuck, we're fucked.